How do you have faith? How do you keep having faith? How will you have faith until the end of the age? God has allotted, He has given, He has distributed, He has gifted each of us a measure of faith. So if you're a Christian, you can't become an unchristian. Yeah, but what if I walk away? You won't. You'll never walk away from God, because when you try to walk away, Christ is in you.